So we are near to Nice Road. So this is the Nice Road toll plaza. So that's the problem. If you are going to leave at the peak of traffic, this is what you are gonna get.
15th August was a long weekend after a long time. And what better way to feel freedom than to ride on Independence Day. Riding bike gives you a lot of time to think and to introspect. I feel humbled and privileged for being born in such a great country. I salute to every person who gave their lives for getting us independence. We are here free, you are here free because of this great man. The places we plan to visit for this trip were Gokarna, Yana Caves, Jog Falls, Goa, Amboli Ghat, and then back to Bangalore. We also had plans for visiting Madhavan and Dudh Sagar Falls, but due to time constraints, we could not cover them. Never mind, there is always a next time. We started our ride on 11th August evening 6 o'clock, so that we could cover less distance tomorrow. The plan was to reach Hassan in 3 to 4 hours.
See this guy. Jeez! So yeah, now we are connected to this Mangalore highway. So this state road will go to Hassan. So Hassan is 156 kilometers from here. And Mangalore is 321 kilometers. Training. I think I have to stop and remove my mobile and this camera. So that's the problem.
So we have a stop at this Menka Family Daba. Some weird kind of a spelling. Menka Family Daba restaurant.
It is 11 o'clock night and so far we have covered 132 kilometers. So yes, we have taken almost, not almost, 5 hours and covered only 130 kilometers because it was raining really very heavily and we stopped also for 2-3 hours because of the rain and for the food. So hardly we have ridden for 2 hours.
So everything is set now. Our tank bag, one saddle, another saddles, helmet, and this. This is our small room where we stayed in Hassan. So all set to leave for this, all set to leave for Jog Fall. Jog Fall is around 200 and something kilometers from here.
Oi! 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 So we are left from this place, from Hassan, and heading towards Jog Fall. So today we have to cover, I guess, almost 400 kilometers. And Jog Fall is around 264 kilometers from here, where we are staying in Hassan. 650. So from Chikmagaluru Road, we have connected to Halebidu Road, and this road we have to follow for 7 kilometers, I guess. Then we have to take a right. This is a Halebidu Road. So if you guys have not seen my video for this Halebidu, Chikmagaluru. I'll put that link in the I section above. So please go through that. So Halibudu is a temple. It's very old temple, built by Hoysala Empire, I guess. So that's the temple, Halibudu temple. It's a nice place, Halibudu, Belur. So there are two temples. And not very far from Bangalore. So easily if you are coming from Bangalore, then it should not take more than 4 hours if everything goes in favor. So that's the R. He is riding Pulsar 200 NS, very old model, 2012 model. Accident zone, go slow. Cool. So right now we are heading towards 1 second, what is it, Arsikere and Shimoga road. So Arsikere and Shimoga road is around 18 kilometers from here. So first water crossing. Oh,
Nihar, Sandeep,
yes, sir.
Hitesh sir, but he is in little pain, so it's not a smile. He is not smiling.
So it's 11:20 now, and now heading towards Jogfall directly. So we are not going to take any halt now, and according to Google map, we will reach there by 3 o'clock. There. So this road is really beautiful. Both the side is forest, two lane, but butter smooth road. So this is after, I guess, Shimoga. Yeah, this is after Shimoga. Now we are heading towards Sagar, and after Sagar I think it should be around 40 kilometers to Jogfall. I'll show you guys very nice thing. See, that's Nihar, and behind agar aap dekho to he has tied his chappal slippers. So it's actually very innovative way to carry sleeper. It's not going to eat up your space in the luggage, in the saddle. And second best thing is, you can say also, buri nazar wale, tera muh kala.
It's 12:54 and so far we have covered 146 kilometers from Hassan. And still, I guess, 110 km more is there for Jogfall. This is NH206. Let me just zoom there. So it's NH206. This is straight road, will go to Jogfall. Sandeep is riding a Royal Enfield Classic 500. Classic, hai na?
Classic 500 Desert Storm.
Desert Storm. Oh, Nihar Ranjan, he is riding a Pulsar NS. And Hitesh is riding a Street Twin, and I'm riding this. Jogfall is second highest plunge waterfall in India, located in Shivamogga district in Karnataka. It is one of the most famous tourist attractions in India. This fall is created by Saravati River, which drops at 253 meters. This staircase was closed because a lot of people died. There are two ways to go to Jog Falls. The one we had taken can't go till water. But from the other side, we can trek down till water. But get ready, it's going to burn lot of energy and time.
कौन सा ये राजा है हाँ ये वाला रोरो है रोरो रोरर ये रॉकेट रॉनी रॉनी और रानी ऑल सेट टू लीव फॉर गोकर्णा सो नाउ वी आर लीविंग फॉर फ्रॉम जोग फॉल संदीप इज गेटिंग रेडी
So it's 5:16 and we have left from Jogfall. We are heading towards Gokarna. Gokarna is around, I guess, 120 kilometers from here. Time for some quick update. Time is 6:16 and so far from Hassan we have covered 293 kilometers and Gokarna is still 71 kilometers far from here. अब देखते हैं कितना टाइम लगेगा पहुंचने में बट अकॉर्डिंग टू गूगल मैप इट्स 751 ETA इज 751 तो यस इफ आई हैव टू टॉक फ्रॉम बैंगलोर 508 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम बैंगलोर
This is a DIY video. This is how to remove your bolt charger.
You know, when you.
So Sandeep has fixed actually a bolt charger. So what he's doing is draining his battery.
Bolt charger is fraud.
So that's what he is telling. He's claiming this bolt charger is actually draining his battery. और यहाँ कुछ है. What is this? Joke. क्या है क्या?
This is Honey Beach Resort. So this beach name is actually Honey. So that's the name is Honey Beach Resort. One room here and that's the other room. AC is there, no idea whether.
Oh, ek video mein. Roti.
Pakoda.
Roti.
This is rice.
Some green salad.
अरे वो ले लो ना
plate. दाल. सब ठंडा है.
सर वो है क्या?
क्या?
Bowl bowl.
अरे चिकन ठीक है यार सब ठंडा है लेकिन खीर है क्या ये
सो दिस इज द रिसॉर्ट That side is mountain. This is the resort. Quite calm and decent property. If you just want to chill and come out from city, this is a perfect place. And that's the sea.
going towards there. So this is the beach. See this. And that's the resort where we are staying. Nice place. मिला क्या मछली?
अगर तुम्हें दिखा दूँ मछली।
क्या है ये भैया? ये क्या है?
कीड़ी कीड़ी।
कीड़ी है उसमें डाल रहे हो आप? Using prawn. And last night we have parked our bike here. These are the cottages, this one and this one. This side is the restaurant. And this is the sitting point where you can just sit and relax the place. That is the sea beach. And this is the way to our room. I must say, quite decent place. And this is all stones, really very slippery. See what's written over there. This guy is wearing it on breakfast table.